I haven't met the director yet. He cast me unseen out of spotlight. Yes. Yes, I know it's an old photograph, but it's hard for an old cow to get good parts. Apparently, the director is also playing the main part. Well, no prizes then for guessing who'll be standing center stage. I shouldn't grumble, though. It's lovely to be working at Christmas. I'm off the book already. Would you like to hear a bit? Here's my first speech. It's very well written. I'm just playing Morag, the Highland Cow. There's no doubling. Well, not for me. Casting directors have very little imagination, I'm afraid. They see a cow, and a cow is all they think you can play. Oh, I've got more range than that. With the wonders of theatrical makeup, I've also played a Jersey cow and a Frisian. I can do the accents too. Jersey.
Moo.
Frisian.
Moo.
I'm sure with a bit of rehearsal time I could play a horse, for example.
Moo.
Or even something more exotic, like a rhino or a hippo. Obviously, I'd need a bit of padding to make that believable. Oh, but I can't sit here chewing the cud all day. It's milking time soon. Not that I produce much milk anymore, but I do like the attention. So, please, please come and see me on the stage in Dunfermline. I can promise you it will be a performance you'll never forget. Oh. I'm sorry.